Yeah. Look at all the shards you've amassed. How does it feel to command the power of demons?
It feels like nothing. Just power. And so long as I'm in control of it, human power.
You're a fool if you think you can soak up that much of their deviltry and still call yourself human.
I'm not the fool here. And I will never give in to you or them.
Say never, Miriam.
I have you now, Jebel. The Libra Logaiath belongs to me, and I shall see it returned.
How are you still even alive? I take no orders from a dead man walking!
And now you die. My next attack will not miss.
Master, you must conserve your energy for King Bale.
So I must. You are lucky, old man.
Oh, lost him.
Alfred. I won't let you use the Libra Logaiath to plunge the world into...
I must give chase while the trail is still fresh.
Bye. Thank you. Take this!
Is there something I can help you with, human?
That aura about you. You're a vampire!
And what of it? Will you murder me for that alone? I've picked no quarrel with you. My name is Orlok Drakul, but you may call me OD. I oversee this library, Miss...
Miriam. Am I permitted to take out books from this library of yours?
Of course, Miriam. Although you would be my first human patron. The books here are magical tomes that impart power to their readers. As long as you are here, why not avail yourself of their boons?
This.
Be certain to return what you borrow. This is a library, not a bookshop.
Come! Thank you.